Solve this log. So first we will solve the domain of its term. So for log 5x plus 1, 5x plus 1 should be greater than 0. Subtract 1 both sides, so we have 5x should be greater than negative 1 and x should be greater than negative 1 over 5. Then for log 2x plus 3, so we have 2x plus 3 should be greater than 0, subtract 3 both sides, so 2x should be greater than negative 3, so x should be greater than negative 3 over 2. Now if it is a negative number, we know that the greater the number, the smaller is the value, so meaning negative 1 over 5 is greater than negative 3 over 2. So therefore, our domain will be this. We will follow this as our domain. Now, for this, if note that log 5x plus 1 is actually log base 10, 5x plus 1. And log 2x plus 3 is actually log base 10, 2x plus 3. And log 2 is actually log base 10, 2. Then we can apply the properties of logarithm for log 2x plus 3 plus log base 2. This turn to be log 5x plus 1, this will be log 2 multiplied by 2x plus 3. Then distribute the 2 inside the parentheses. So log 5x plus 1 is log 4x plus 6. Now, since they have the same base and they are both logarithm in both side of the equation, we can just say 5x plus 1 is equal to 4x plus 6. Then we will collect like terms, so we have subtract 1 both sides, so 5x is equal to 4x plus 5, this turn to be 0. Then subtract 4x both sides, so we have x is equal to 5. So this is our answer solution for this problem, and which is agrees in our domain. It is greater than our condition of negative 1 over 5.